save effectively, it's crucial to curb unnecessary expenses. For instance, replacing a functional item just for fashion won't contribute to savings. Saving and spending are habits. Saving is challenging. Spending is an addictive behavior. Impulse buying, common in our phone-centric era, is fueled by easy access to everything. Discipline is essential. Allocate 10% of your income to savings, regardless of your salary or occupation. Even students should cultivate this habit.